ॐ गणेशाय नमः।
Welcome to Steady Die Casting Software. Great news for you, we launch software with the name of STS Cast 1.0, through which you can make your die casting process easy. In this software you can use 6 tools: die design, filling time calculation, high pressure die casting machine parameter calculation, plunger speed versus valve round. You can do process validation, and most unique tool PQ square analysis. In the die design tool you can easily calculate tonnage capacity of the machine by just putting few input values, and after one click you will get all design values. Just like that, here you can calculate the short weight. You can design your plunger diameter, runner, gate area. You can also validate your gate area. And one more interesting thing you can do is that you can save or print each and every output report. Now in the filling time calculation tool you can calculate your specific cavity filling time. Only you have to do is just put few things as per your casting application. Some of the constant you can select from the available table. Next tool is HPDC machine parameter calculation, through which you can calculate short volume, fast injection position, intensification start position, injection high speed, injection slow speed, gate velocity, filling ratio, intensification pressure, and many more other important parameters you can calculate with a single click. In the plunger speed versus valve round tool you can generate a graph in which you can find how many valves round you have to open to get the desired plunger speed. This kind of tool, only available at STS Cast 1.0 software. Process validation tool, very useful to validate your process. This is a short or less time consuming validation of your machine and die's design parameter. In this tool you can validate the process for an up to the 3000 ton machine. Tool of this software is complete PQ square analysis. By entering a few inputs you can do a complete PQ square analysis. Not much complex calculation required to do this analysis. In this tool you can do analysis for zinc alloys, aluminum alloy, and magnesium alloys. That is the uniqueness of this tool. By single click you can draw a complete PQ square diagram. And you can select your process parameter as per your casting application. Full guideline assistance available for STS Cast 1.0 software. First time in die casting history these kinds of die casting problem solving software available globally. Thank you very much. Keep learning till death.